Okay, welcome back. Let me see you guys. We're going to do Hammer Brothers as a Storm Chaser version of me. In this case, you can see who's on the easiest of all. I'm here. And then here we go. You gotta get ready because here we go. Yes, I know how to take this ready. This is the Crossbows. I'm a crossbow, which is it's awesome, to be honest. And bam. Wow, really? Yes! What? Yes! Oh my god. How? Oh, no, it's like me versus them, and I leave them in the dust. I'm serious about this. I truly am leaving them in the dust. I'm like, eat my dust. Oh my god. Wow, really? I literally got progress on the first go at this. Come on, give me some good numbers. Alright, 51. Guess what? So 51 in total. Woo! Yes. Yes. And then if you throw. Oh, 15. Only 15. Did you call them only or not? Five. Super chair at Breckenridge in Colorado, which is a brand new piece of quality. Oh, Yes, I win. That was easy. Oh, come on. Now. I don't see a computer being in need of a boost. Especially if it's a UFO, which could cause them such a good enemy if it's on. Oh, challenge time. Actually, wait, I can have a benefit from this. If only they opened in the first attempt. Yay, it's opened in the first try. It's awesome. Oh, well, this. Who knows if it can be chaotic in this case, though? Oh no. Why am I trapped? No! Oh no. Oh god. The longer I'm trapped. If I'm trapped, if I continue to be trapped in that way, I'm like messed up entirely. That's just really, really bad if I'm continuously trapped. But nowhere to go in that piece. It really, really is. Really, really messed up. No! Yes! Phew! Yes, I win! And my element is much needed for sure. Oh my words. Oh come on. Someone's gonna boost. Wait, it's easy to say for sure though. Easy to say. Plus 10 spaces. Come on. What's with two CPUs boosting themselves? I feel like there are two computers working together. And then he's going about this right here. Yes. And so the Dermot flinch type of thing. Do not flinch whenever a woman falls in case it raises that flinch. And result in the minus. Fine. At least I win. Oh, come on. Are you serious now? Oh, one versus one. I have to win this. no, oh my god.
Oh!
Oh no.
Don't get me! Don't get me!
Halfway. Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Yes!
Thank God I'm safe. But I didn't get my chin numbers. I was about that, but that would have been even better. Come on! Seven. Oh, for the battle. No, don't. Are you kidding me right now? Deserve to win that. Are you kidding me? All right. Hey, I get to go. Hey, it's a plus 10 for me. That's awesome. And it's definitely much needed in the meantime. I didn't tell you that much. Oh, sweet! Another left is first. That was sweet. Yay, it's just sturdy. That's awesome. I will. Well, now I need to roll 8 or higher. From the next challenge. Oh, one on dream. Winning this one will give me a boost. Oh. Of course, everyone has to work together. I want to get that boost. Corner him, corner him. God. Didn't work as we had hoped. I'm not even gonna bother watching the replay of that. Oh, challenge time. One side note, if he opens up on all of us, and we, I mean, for all of us, I will declare that an automatic win. And yes, it's open. Which means I don't have to actually handle which one's actually going to open myself. So it's already been opened by an AI, which is brilliant. I feel like it saves me some weight, actually. It really, really does. And about that challenge, I don't know how he was able to actually open that shell to actually get that gate open in the first attempt. And I rolled exactly enough to open it myself. If only I was able to, for sure. Easy. Oh. Come on, symmetrical suits. Oh! Why'd you choose pool party instead of symmetrical suits? I like symmetrical suits. But in case I was gonna get 12? No. Oh no. Oh! Don't knock me down! I was trapped like a rat. I couldn't go anywhere. God. It's like the game set up a trap on me. That was unfair. If that was rigged, definitely not in my favor, because I was cheated on that one, but like, it's like the game playing an unfair trap on me when it did that.